An early morning two-alarm apartment fire in Anniston is under investigation. Firefighters were called to the two-story apartment complex at 501 Goodwin Road at about 2 a.m. They say when they arrived on the scene, they saw flames and heavy smoke coming from the building that houses six apartment units. One of the units had heavy fire damage, and at least two other apartments had fire and water damage. All of the residents were able to make it out of the burning complex safely.